So we need to find the sum of the given series, or we need to prove that the series diverges. Well, let's look at this series and let's try to expand it. So the first entry of the series would be negative 4 ninths to the power of negative 4, because n starts at negative 4. Then the next entry is negative 4 ninths to the power of negative 3. The next entry is negative 4 ninths to the power of negative 2. And so on. So we can rewrite this as 9 fourths to the power of 4 plus 9 fourths to the power of 3 plus 9 fourths squared minus 9 fourths plus, and here we will have the sum from n equals 0 to infinity of negative 4 over 9 to the power of n. Well, now let's calculate the value, the sum of the first four entries. We get that this equals 4,365 over 256 plus the sum of negative 4 ninths to the power of n, where n goes from 0 to infinity. Well, now we need to calculate this sum, to find the sum of this series. To do so, we need to understand that this is geometric series, because basically every next term of this series is negative 4 over 9 times greater than the previous one. So basically the common ratio would be negative 4 over 9. So we write down that the common ratio equals negative 4 over 9. And the first term of this series, so A, equals when n is 0, negative 4 over 9 to the power of 0 is 1. So the first term is 1. Then, using the formula of the sum of infinite geometric series, which is S equals A over 1 minus R, we substitute numbers for A and R, and we get that this equals 1 over 1 minus negative 4 over 9. And then this equals 1 over 13 over 9, so it equals 9 over 13. So this is the sum of this purple series. But then the sum of our initial series, so this one, equals 4,365 over 256 plus the sum of the purple series, so plus 9 over 13. Let's calculate it, and this equals 59,049 over 3,328, and this equals 17.7431. And this is the required answer. So this is the sum of